closer, will you? abomination is known as a Skrak. Correct nature's mistake and kill it for me.
Show me what you got, little boy.
Thank you. my parents died, and I buried them at their turd farm. Afterwards, I started thinking, what am I still doing on Pandora? I gotta get off this ass crack. So I snuck onto a merchant ship bound for Promethea. Good thing I was smaller back then. Better for sneaking. At the time, no one on Pandora ever thought I'd amount to anything, let alone become a legendary explorer. But, like I always say, heroes come in all shapes and sizes.
Self-destruct and kill us both any time, huh? Is he kidding? Is he? Nah, you're fine. Just make with the killing soon, huh?
Props to Grunga! directly onto your eyeballs, and I'm guessing you're flying now, but still! Wow! That's dedication.
I'm not a damn child! This is my moment! I demand a take that, you guys!
Shout out to the follower who left me that Skagtung necklace! It's surrounded by a halo of flies, and I just absolutely adore it!
Skins!
You know, I heard a guy, he says he hates your favorite band. I mean, are you just gonna take that, the nerve? Or you wanna go shove me into his chest and pull the trigger until he's two, do you? Huh? Could be fun.
You shouldn't have. Now, no one's gonna come looking for this, right? That ought to do it, for now at least. itself. Always a pleasure, Volthunder.
Wanted guns and cash. They betrayed the family. Oh, then Troy said something great.
Gods don't negotiate.
Gods don't negotiate! I love it! Love it! Like I said, that map is super busted, so go ahead and take it. I'll swing by later to pick it up. You're my most loyal follower, Vault Thief. You just don't know it yet.
I knew you'd find the map, killer. Bring it back, and don't let it out of your sight. I lost it once. I won't lose it again.
I kept you around. Vaughn, do you know this decapitated bandit?
Ah, no way! That's my Deputy War Chief, Vic! She's my best bronette! Grab that head! They must have been interrogating her in VR. You know, we used that same tech back in Hyperion when we caught a corporate spy? Or when someone's broccoli salad got stolen from the break room and I didn't have time to make more? Anyway, Vic's trapped in a virtual torture chamber. You gotta go in and get her out!
Exciting. I have never hunted in a head before.
There should be a VR console by the gate to the HBC. Just hook her head up and your Echo device will digistruct you right into the VR construct. I'd go in there myself, but VR stuff totally squicks me out. No one's gonna take my body apart molecule by molecule without a fight. I'm an analog man! I gotta say, I'm surprised the COV are using VR tech, but, you know, then again, it's pretty cheap these days. I mean, people make entire worlds in there and just living them. It's weird, though, you know? Most people just revisit worlds that were made, like, 7 years ago.
Did you see that?
In the meat space. I need my best bronette in one meaty piece. Oh, BT dubs. When they uploaded her, it probably fragmented her recent memories. You're gonna have to try to find them so you can remind her who she is when she wakes up.
With that banjo.
I repent.
Letting you do the work.
Stand still so I can get
you. I'll kill you.
Friggin' heresy.
Hey.
Need a new mag. Saga.
Go on then!